Hey everybody, today we're going to talk to you about replacing your lithium shuttle handle. This shuttle handle is only good for the lithium shuttle. It does not work with any one of our sonar systems. So I broke my handle. I need to replace it. Really simple, easy fix. On the left and right hand side of your shuttle, there's two gimbal knobs. You're going to unscrew those gimbal knobs. You're going to take your broken handle off. You're going to grab your new handle. You're going to reinsert that on the outside of these two posts right here. And then you're going to take your gimbal knobs and screw them back into the two nuts that are actually inside these two posts. What has helped me, as I've found, is if you take a screwdriver and line those nuts up, and you can actually turn that shuttle on its side to get those nuts positioned correctly. If you have any more questions, visit MarCum Tech.com.